Hello. Today we shall discuss whenever you are reaching the market screen, market watch, how will you see the screen and how will you decide the buying or selling? So a trader is always in a hurry. He is just buying or selling an impulse. So first of all, whenever you are going to the screen or market watch, you should see the MCX complex, that is 11 point minus, it's okay. Now on this screen, there is zinc mini, lead mini, crude oil, natural gas, nickel mini, copper mini, gold mini, silver micro, all the commodities are there. So we seen the complex in red zone, 11 point minus. Now zinc mini, I have selected this commodity, it is running 116 and the average is 115.52, so it is above the average and more than 0.5% plus. Now control I, the chart will be there. If any commodity is more than 0.5% plus, then it may be in buying. We shall confirm it with the buyers and sellers. So you just see the chart, click this. Yeah, it has broken the level of 115.65, that is working like a good support S1, and 115.5 is the second support, and the most touched support is 115.35. it's okay, we can keep it in mind. 115.35 is the greater common support, keep it in mind. That zinc mini may be in plus, it may be in buying. Now see buyers, 870 buyers, 525 seller, buyers are more. So it may be in buying. Now lead mini, C buyer seller, 1200 buyer, 1000 sellers, it's okay. And 129 is the average, and it is right now running on the average only. Now control I chart khola aapne, you just opened the chart, double click this, and now see here which is the common line. 128.75 is the first support, and 128.5 means low will be the second support. So what is more clear in buying, lead mini or zinc mini? So we shall choose zinc mini because it is 0.5% plus, and lead mini is still in minus 0.27%. Now crude oil, it is running 6625, average is 6604, it is above average and slightly minus 0.18%. Now control I, see the chart, the chart is opening, double click this. So see this level, it was a common level 6607, it is near the average, and the second common level will be 6592. So these are two levels. We should have a buying order near the average and it should be our stop loss. So we shall put the order at that particular time slot. We can use 3:30, 4 or 4:30 time slot. Now buyer sellers, what about buyer seller? 1750 buyers are there, 1400 sellers are there. So buyers are more, it is above the average, but still it is not in plus zone. Generally Monday is very good for energy sector, so we may buy the crude or we may focus on the natural gas first, because NG is performing very good on many Mondays. Now natural gas, just see 230-60 it is running, average is 230-20, so it is above the average. Just see the buyers and sellers, 800 buyers, 570 sellers. Now see chart, control I, double click the chart, see which level will be the most common level. 230-40 is the first support level, and if we are going for the more safe level, it will be 229.8. That will be the best level for stop loss. Now the same process we are repeating in nickel, copper, gold and silver. So I am doing it very fast, you just check it out. FY 887 buyer, 850 seller in nickel mini, is it above the average? Yeah, average is 870 and it is running 873. Okay, control I, see the chart, is one support level and second is 865. Copper 2100 buyer, 1360 sellers, is it above the average? Yeah, 461 is the average, 462.7 is the running price, so it is 1.5 rupees up the average ATP. Control I, see the chart, double click this, which is the common level. This was one common level, 460.50 and 459 may be the ultimate support level. If it is breaking this level 459, then it will not remain in buying, it may go in selling after that. Now it is gold mini, 29971, it is below the average. Gold mini is running 29980 and the average is 30,050. So it is below the average. See the buyer seller, 932 buyers and 863 sellers. Buyers are slightly more, we can say it almost equal. Control I, it is 987. On any day we should not go for the buying in all the things, so there should be something to sell also, short sell. Bullion is weak today and we shall confirm it when we see the silver, but right now gold is comparatively weak. So what shall we see, where should we sell this, what is the resistance level? So this is the common resistance level. It is difficult for gold to cross it. So 30,030 is one resistance and the ultimate resistance is 30,120. So you should keep these levels in the mind. Suppose if gold is breaking 30,120, then it will come in buying zone. Then it will not be in selling zone. So this is the ultimate resistance level and we can use this level as a potential stop loss. So we can sell the gold mini on jumps and keep the stop loss of those levels which we saw in the chart. Now silver micro, see it is running 48,820 and the average is 48,870. It is slightly below the average, so it is comparatively less weak than gold. Now buyer sellers, 3600 buyers and 3500 sellers, slightly the buyers are more. Now we are going for chart, control I, this is the chart, double click the chart and here we see the resistance. Which are the resistance? It couldn't break, so It is running 48800. Now high 49277 will be the biggest resistance. 49100 will be a smaller resistance, means R1 and R2. R1 is 49100, R2 is 49300. And what can we do? We can go for selling, but it is not that clear. So we can use hedging here also. Hedging with means buy the November silver micro, sell the January silver micro, and keep the 150 point or 200 point stop loss both the side. So suppose silver is coming down since last 3 days. It was there 53,000, 54,000, and it is running right now 48,000, 49,000. Suppose it is bouncing back, then it will go 1,000 to 1,500 points in single shot. So suppose we are going for hedging, then a 200 point stop loss will be broken in one side, and in other side we'll get minimum 600 to 1000 points, and the difference will be 400 to 800 points. So that will be our strategy. In this way we have discussed the whole screen. हमने पूरा स्क्रीन को डिस्कस किया, और ये जो तरीका होता है, दिस इज द वे विद विच यू शुड सी द स्क्रीन. यू शुड नॉट बी इन एनी हरी. देर आर नो लेक ऑफ चांसेस. यू कैन हैव सो मेनी चांसेस इन अ डे, बट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल कम टू द स्क्रीन, टेक अ ब्रीदर, बी काम, सी द स्क्रीन, सी द बायर्स एंड सेलर्स, सी द चार्ट, एंड देन choose the best commodity to buy and best to sell. Okay.